You don't like me anymore?
No, it's that. I just found out that one of my closest friends is the person I love and admire most in the world.